Cześć, nazywam się Basia Trzeczelewska. Witam Rapida w Warszawie, w stolicy mojej ojczyzny. When I decide to stop working, I'll come back to Poland to live. But the moment, you know, my work is done. I noticed that English people and American people too very rarely realize that people like the furnaces of Chopin or Marietti were Polish. That's what I let them know. And I wrote this song about Polish people. I'm being a representative of this country. I talk about them, how courageous they are, how passionate, how crazy, how innovative, how they always want to change things. Record was worked on, written and recorded between those three cities, because not so much cities, really, like countries. These three towns represent three countries that really revolved in between. Of course, because I was born in Poland, because I live in England, and because recently we spent a lot of time in America. My previous album, Time and Tide, was very successful there, and we spent a lot of time touring and promoting it. Biggest names in the world, you know, in the past you're getting some, just everybody else, still newer artists and younger, like Stanley Clark, you know, I can't name all of them, but really everybody come to this country for this festival, and there's a lot of jazz clubs. Music here is still not very commercialized, the radio plays a lot of good quality stuff, that's why she has a big thing.
But when not dreaming, she thinks her world will fall apart. There's no one there to love her and quench this burning passion.
Well, I'm very typical, the romantic pole, and being romantic is very close to being passionate. And all the changes that happened in Poland happened because of that. Poland is first in European country where the changes started to happen, and only others followed it. And that's because of the way they are. I mean, they constantly want to change things for the better.